I'm live! Now, I'm going to wait for people to join before I go on my rant. Hello, everybody. 9,000 viewers off the bat! See, I had this microphone and I tried to get it working, but it won't work. So now, I have the GPS mount from inside my car stuck to my laptop holding you guys up on my phone. And I have an iPad, so we're doing all right. So here we are. Hello, everybody. Still waiting. Viewers going up. I'm on my 15th coffee for today. See, my plan was to answer some of your guys' questions and stuff, but my first question is, how was it waiting for this album? And internally, we must have changed the release date maybe 15 times. About 15 times. We first started writing it way back, feels like a while ago. We made it with Andrew Watt and Ali Tamposi. We had some random one-off awesome songwriting sessions with people like Oscar Gores, who did Wildflower, and Rami Yacoub, who wrote the following with us. MG Wallets, Meet You There, More. So he was back for another strike. But there's so many wonderful people to thank. For this record release, we got Interscope Records, who we signed to, who have been fantastic, and we can't thank you guys enough if any of you are watching. I know this is the strangest album release of all time. And I do hope everybody's doing well out there at the moment. I've been inside for multiple weeks now. And I was feeling ill for a minute, but I think because I'm young, I may have gotten over this thing. Which is good, which is positive. Let's hope it doesn't come back. But it is interesting being, obviously, me and the boys moved to the US a couple years ago, and we've been living here ever since. So that's where I am this evening. I am in my house. I live with Mr. Matt Pauling, who produced Red Desert. He'll probably come out at some point. But my job tonight is host of the 5 Seconds of Summer Instagram. I haven't done this in a while, so forgive me if this all goes to shit. If it does all go to shit, hopefully I'll still be able to get back on here. So I'm supposed to incrementally join in different band members. How I will do that, I do not know. Maybe I'll join in some of you guys by accident, which will be fine as well. But we'll see how we go. I'm gonna have to look. I want to add Callum first. So bear with me whilst I try to do that. All right, go live with. I have literally 10,000 requests in here, so this may be. I could go live with any one of you. I don't know what. I got big thumbs. I don't know what I'm clicking. Oh, God. This is going real bad, real quick. Okay. Okay, so the button isn't working. Oh my God. Well, now I said to the whole team, I said, we shouldn't do it on Instagram. It's not the most reliable when it comes to live streams, but oh no. Oh no. They were all for it. All right, guys, to pass the time, I'm taking all your questions and queries. Whatever you would like to know, I got it. I'm not a boomer. I'm a millennial. I'm on the last end of it. 94 millennials. Now, my smart idea was maybe I could watch the live stream on this. But it turns out I can't. iPads are fucking useless when it comes to Instagram. So I'm pretty mad about that. What inspired us to write the song, Hi? Well, let me tell you. Where's the, I got this bad boy right here. And I know it came out in Australia about a day ago, which was, hey Andy. Honestly, I needed tech support over here. So I can't add anyone because there's too many requests to add in, apparently. That's what it's telling me. So if I ever tried to add anybody else, like Callum, Michael, or Luke, that's successfully gone to shit. And I'm very sorry. Yeah, so the song High, obviously we would call those chords Beatles-y chords when we write songs like that, and it's kind of like a very introspective song. We wrote it with Ali Tamposi, Andrew Watt, and working with Ali Tamposi as a lyricist was always challenging in the best ways because she is very confronting in how talented she is at raw lyricism. And she can always pull the best out of you lyrically, and that's a true talent that she has. With Andrew as well, he's such a fantastic guitarist, and that's how we started off. What song do we really want to play live? Well, I just hope we can play live. That's been one thing that's settled in today, is usually we'd be playing a release show, usually we'd be all over the world, visiting everybody, playing as many shows as we can, and, well, now we can't, but we have to remain hopeful that we will be able to. Again, otherwise, it's basement drum covers forever for me. Just keep on, just me and the GoPro. I tell you what, it's fun for now, but playing to just a GoPro is nowhere near as good as it is playing to you guys. I'm getting texts, you just gotta keep scrolling to find his request. The problem is I click on the faces and it won't let me. My mom just texted me. So back home in Australia, the album's been out for a while. And so if you are Aussie and it's like, what, 4 or 5 a.m.? I don't know what time it is over there. Thank you for tuning in. I saw we were number one on iTunes today. Also, there's many other great albums out this week. Dua Lipa's record at some point. And I want to congratulate Ian Kirkpatrick. He produced some of that record. And hopefully we get to work with him one day. That would be cool. All right, Cal. I'm looking for you, buddy. You're up. Where are you? Oh, group FaceTime. Let's see what we got here. Questions. Well, the fave song from Come to Play, we've only learned 5 of them, maybe? Now we learned Red Desert, No Shame, Old Me, Easier Teeth. Turns out we've learned a lot more than 5. Oh, it's 3 p.m. in Australia. Thank you, everybody, for listening to our record so far. I am still waiting. Comes out in 2 minutes here. All 40,000 of you are here ready to listen, and that makes me so happy. Yeah, we've learned a lot of these live, but we haven't played them all yet. I've only played Red Desert once, and that was acoustically live at G'day USA. So, yeah. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm a big fan of vinyls. So this is the inside of the vinyl. I think it's beautiful. Sarah and Andy creative directed that photo shoot for the vinyl, and it was awesome. But so what we're gonna do when it hits 9, well, 9:05 actually, I'm gonna keep talking till then. 9:05, I'm gonna stream the record, but I'm also gonna play it on our channel here. On vinyl. Matt Pauling! Get over here, brother. Come on. So, this is Matt.
Hello, everyone.
Why are you sound like an alien? Hello, everyone. And Matt produced Red Desert and Lonely Heart, which are 2 of my favorites, which was the very beginning of the album process. How was that, Matt? Hang on, wait. A little interview. It doesn't actually work, but
hello.
testing. So the beginning of the album was, I'm gonna put this down. The beginning of the album was just kind of digging deep and just really experimenting and having fun with music, because that's what we started as, is just like these kids that wanted to play guitar and play drums, and I wanted to get back to that. So in the studio, we just set up everything live. It was like keyboards, drums, bass, whatever you could imagine. We just got creative and just had fun. And Red Desert and Lonely Heart popped out within the span of 2 days.
2 days?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, brother. So congrats on the release.
Yeah. Congratulations.
Oh, it's 9. It's out right now.
All right.
So I got five more minutes on this TV show than the network's giving me the boot. But did you like that one, KK? I heard you. Very grateful I can make you love. I'm fucking hype as well. Now, this record is our fourth one, and not many bands get to their fourth album. So, first of all, let's recognize how special that is. Second of all, I'm very grateful to be in this group. We've got to travel the world far and wide and got to see so many wonderful people. And I'm so grateful for you guys as a fan base that we have. And I'm loving being in this band more than ever. This is my favorite album we've made by far. Now, I've had way too much coffee. And hopefully Spotify, Apple, Amazon, Giza, Deezer, all the streaming platforms have released it on time. And our album should be available to stream, well, in LA, right now. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to play our vinyl. Once it finishes, maybe I'll be back. Probably another band member will be back. But I love you guys very much. I'm going to play this vinyl now. Happy Calm Release Ritual Day. We love you guys. And here we go. But we have to keep it down here.
Oh, you showed me. Glad you didn't listen when the world was trying to slow me. No one could control me. Left my lovers lonely. Had to fuck it up before I really got the moment.
So
out of the taste. And I can see it in your face. You got a side you can't explain. Tell me when I come over. Do you wanna be closer? Up on your way, your head down on your shoulder. Cause I wanna hold you.
Way through. Pause your shit. Pause it. Have you paused it? Now, in order to run this thing smoothly, do you pause your shit though? Don't keep listening. I got something to say. We need to hand this off to the one and only Callum Hood. I would highly suggest Callum plays Wildflower again as a proclamation of his awesomeness and his vocal ability on that fucking song. When we got that song back, I was like, Callum, this is your song. You sound so good. And I'm a big fan of Callum. I've been a big fan of Callum since I was a young kid. Always looked up to him. Favorite drummer, favorite singer, favorite bass guitarist, favorite acoustic guitarist. Oh, man. Anyways, so up next is Callum Hood. I'm going to end this fucking stream. We're going to start a new one at Callum's house. How's that sound? Not only if you paused your shit. I don't want people keep listening to the album. We're all out of sync. Some people are on Thin White Lies. Someone just came in listening to fucking Easier. We gotta keep together. Now, once I hit end, first of all, I'm gonna miss the attention. Second of all, it's better. It's better if we move this show to someone else's house. Callum, are you ready? Callum, text me. Text me if you're ready. Hang on.
Say something, Cal. Send me some type of message, buddy. Come on, buddy. Oh, I'm ready. All right. Goodbye, everybody. We're going to start this stream again. Click on this shit again. We're going to pick it up from where we left off. Cybecom. I love you all so much. This is goddamn awesome. See ya.